as the third vessel of this prestigious indigenous project for 5 offshore patrol vessel for Indian Coast Guard is being launched today. I have been told that this project is one of the repeat shipbuilding order being executed by the Goa Shipyard Limited and is a validation of the confidence reposed by the Coast Guard in the indigenous shipbuilding. It is indeed a matter of pride and honor for me and my wife to be present here for the launching of this vessel. I am confident that this launching will set the new tune for accelerated construction and timely delivery of the ship to the Indian Coast Guard. With increasing maritime threat perceptions, induction of this sophisticated offshore patrol vessel will add power and might be the Indian Coast Guard and provide better peace dividend to this nation. These vessels are intended to protecting our maritime boundaries from intruders and also for rescue operation during the maritime emergencies. I am informed that the 6 OPVs built here at Goa Shipyard Limited under an earlier project are presently operational with the Indian Coast Guard. Each of these 6 OPVs were delivered ahead of schedule and have reported excellent operational performance vis-a-vis design specification. This launching ceremony marked at another milestone in our journey towards the self-reliance, indigenization and make in India. It is indeed a matter of pride that Goa Shipyard Limited is amongst the very few shipyards who have mastered the intricate art of warship building and have played a major role in complex designs of sophisticated ship for the Indian Armed Forces.
Perform multifarious roles of the Indian Coast Guard at extended ranges from the coastline. The ship incorporates a high degree of automation and is also capable of embarking and operating advanced light helicopters which are under production with Mrs. Hindustan Aeronautical Limited, Bengaluru. It is extremely heartening to witness a fine product of indigenous industry realized through years of hard work, perseverance and diligence. It marks yet another milestone for Goa Shipyard Limited. I would like to convey my well-merited appreciation to the Chairman and Managing Director, Goa Shipyard Limited, as well as the Coast Guard Refit and Production Superintendent, Goa, and their team who are involved in this project and brought the vessel to this stage of launching. My special felicitation also goes to the classification societies and all associated firms who have been and will be supplying equipment and machinery that will form a part of the ship. Today is a landmark as your efforts have converted specifications, technical drawings, calculations and energetic discussions in making this marvelous surface platform. I am sure that your tireless efforts will ensure achieving high standards and delivering these ships in a record time. And your pride in being part of Coast Guard's growth will be amply demonstrated in your continued maintenance and logistic support through the life cycle of the ship.